Hi, I'm Mitch Marner.
Hey, hanging out with you, going to a movie.
Who was the messiest guy on the team in the locker room?
You're pretty messy, dude. You leave your stuff everywhere. Everywhere. It's always all over the place. And pick up after you 90% of the time. It's all the time, you know that.
What? What was your worst hairstyle / haircut?
The one I have now?
That's not a trendsetter haircut. People had that haircut way before you. You know it, too. What do you mean, Brad Pitt?
Not you. He's too good looking.
You wouldn't be the main character, obviously, but I mean, you'd be...
Link, I'd be Link 100%.
Yeah, no, you'd be like Link's passenger.
I'll be...
There you go. More. You got more?
A little bit.
Well, obviously I was lying. Okay. I can still see a little.
Like, was that hard to do?
I did it.
Can you see? No, you can't see.
I don't trust you.
Just chill.
Don't do something stupid, because if you do, I'm doing it back. Don't pour it on me.
I don't like what you're doing.
He left me, didn't he?
Get up in his grill.
Oh, put it home! Put it home! Yes!
Oh my God. Reset win. Go home.
Somebody needed to be like scared, and then the other person needed to be really excited, so we kind of decided on our roles then.
I almost got to pick one, and it all came about, but... Yeah, that's
well, you can act tough, but you can't act in your own ads.
Look how tight your shirt is. Can you even breathe in that?
You wish you were this stylish.
Guys, enough. Matt, apologize to Mitch.
But he started. Fine, I'm sorry, Mitch.
Sorry, Maddie.
Now shake hands. Hi, I'm Mitch Marner, and I'm a professional hockey player.
Yeah, I can see it.
Yeah, it looks just like him.
But, like, guys, let's be honest. Seriously, can I have that? Thanks. I'm an adult. I can handle a bit of acting. And this is good.
I don't know if I go again, though, I don't score any. I'm going to look like an even idiot, like a bigger idiot.
I'm not going to make excuses, but look how much I'm sweating. I ate literally 5 pizzas before you guys.
Mitch. Hey, there we go.
I need someone to lean on.
Yeah, you can lean on me.
Lean on me when you're not strong. And I'll be your friend. I'll help you carry on.
We have been working on some Intact Insurance mascot costumes for you to wear.
Costumes? Can't I just be a mascot?
Yes, you can. I knew it. This is the one. Obviously.
No.
You'll learn to love it.
Is there not literally a stallway beside Stroller?
With a puck from Kadri, lost it in his feet. It's like it's stuck.
Ward knocked the one in his own net there. You can see the reaction of Martin.
At the intermission. That never happened.
Finally. I guess if he was smart, just skate right to the net.
Dive in. Go yeah, slide first. In. Slide in like you were going through second base.
Both goaltenders, Anderson and Miller, have been tossed out of the game. Nazem Kadri is out of the game for a hit to Daniel Sedin. There have been...
Like, office assistant. Thanks, Mitch. Customer service rep.
Intact Insurance, this is Mitch. How may I help you?
Even the Intact Service Center.
Mitch Marner, please report to the management office. Mitch Marner.
We haven't quite found the right fit yet. But we will. Such a great kid. He can do anything.